My Q-ka topic is talk about an unusual job you would like to do if you get a chance. Name the job, why you would prefer this job, why you would consider it to be unusual, what efforts are required to be in this profile. And the sample answer is, an unusual job means the career which a person does as per his passion and interest that is different. It helps a person do his job with great zeal and enthusiasm. If I get a chance to be involved in any profession of my interest, then it would be an interpreter. I believe that interpreter is someone who is well versed in two languages. It is a kind of profile where an individual gets a chance to convert languages from one to another just to make both parties involved understand each other in more convenient manner. I'm very extrovert person and even nosy, as I always get interested in hearing what other people think. So I think it is most suitable profile I can be a part of. It is unusual because it is not much in demand, though it is a highly paid profile. I would have to put more efforts in learning French, though I'm good at English. Moreover, the people who are having such knowledge are mostly preferred and given priority in big companies. So all in all, I can say that if I get a chance, I would love to develop good career and get an enticing package with loads of fun and enjoyment. Thank you.